There's a new glitch in Season 2 Reloaded that gives you any weapon blueprint you want from the store for completely free. All you need to do is go into Rank Play and select your weapon of choice. Once you've picked a weapon, you will see the store option. Hit that and it will show you all the blueprints for that weapon. Go to the blueprint you want and hit the Equip Weapon and Open Gunsmith option. Then back out and you'll now have it forever for completely free.